I saw a shadow. Are there more of you guys up here? Rapture Records. I was trying to figure out who was talking. Unlock and just try not to die.
What's wrong with you, Mr. B? No.
You are free.
Thank you.
If you guys weren't so worth it, I don't know. I just don't know. Alright, more backtracking. Alright. So I need
a
combat tonic slot that I can't buy right now. Okay. So. I don't need another plasmid slot, so I'm just gonna get a health upgrade. Because the rest of this is just not as useful. At least it doesn't seem that useful. I know in the second one when you can basically dual wield plasmids and melee weapon, or I don't know what the restriction is, but some weapons definitely, when you can dual wield them, it becomes so much more useful to actually have the attack, like electrobolt and stuff like that. Oh hey, reordered my stuff. That's actually useful. Pharaoh's Fortune Casino.
So I'll show you what happened to those stuck up pipe.
$10 slots. I hear you. I don't know where you are, but I hear you. Oh, there's a camera up there. Okay. Hold on a sec. Okay, it looks like it's straight back that way, like up there, but I can't, okay, there it is, I see it. So I'm now directly underneath it. Okay. camera dodging. Alright. Did that say coin? Oh, gene bank. I was about to say, does that say coin bank? Because that doesn't make a lot of sense. Then again, I suppose a coin bank would make sense. Because that's... Ha! That didn't take long. RIP. Where's the corpse? Thank you. First aid kit. Don't mind if I do. Some booze and... And you're surprised why? I mean, let's be real here. Andrew Ryan is a couple steps shy of being a capitalistic mob boss. If he's paying you to do something, he doesn't want you to ask questions, he just wants you to do it. He doesn't care what it is or what the morals of it are. He just says, hey, I'm paying you, go kill this person. Where's the bot shut off? Let's see. There's one. Down here. Somewhere. I just passed it. Oh, come on. I thought I just passed it. Fine, I'll just keep backtracking until I find one that's actually there. Where's the frozen tunnel? Yeah, there's supposed to be one out there. Where am I going? Anywhere where you aren't? Ooh. That's not a bad idea. That was not a bad idea at all. Now I just need to find... Thank you. Now that they're not shooting at me... I need to find... that box shut off down here. So that if I... Oh, there it is. Okay. That mystery's been solved. What's that? Something I want. That's what it is. Dancing idiots. There's a healing station back here, I need to get rid of it. That's not good. So, tobacco... and what looks like a strip club. How much you want to bet one of the loonies I have to take out is in there? Hello. Alright. I don't know why, but for some reason I felt bad about shooting him. So did I break one of these? No, I broke one of the ones down here. So if I'm gonna get shot at for it, was it one of the ones here? I do not remember anymore. And that's slightly annoying. Ah, heal station and a fortune teller. Alright. So, surprise. I just realized the pun there. Oh my gosh. Proper court. That's funny. That's funny. You have to embolden Atlas and his bandits by repeating them. Remember, Mary, Rapture's security is our security. Propaganda. And hopefully not content ID. Someone with a brain. Okay, what was... ashtray. Where's... there it is. What's that sound? I do not like this. Old Faithful. Where's Lunatic? Oh, that ain't good.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for that crow. Spend a little time with my kitten, sugar.
I'm not entirely sure what's going on now. Except that there are people that are on fire. Well then. I don't have words for that. I just don't. Please don't turn the fire back on. That would be unfortunate. Yeah, I don't need that. Oh, come on. Thank you. Actually, while I'm at it, no subject in view. Mary and Sonny. Yeah, hold your horses. I've got bigger problems. Like your pet project. Whoa! Armor piercing rounds. Oh, but I want to hack one.
Don't fucking judge me!
I'll make a deal with you. I won't judge you if you just leave me alone. How does that sound? That sound fair? Oh, wow. I think I want that one. So... Okay, yeah, there are two. Alright, there's the one... Come here. Alright. Now we'll take a stupid picture.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. Maybe I should.
Please don't talk like that. That makes me very, very uncomfortable. Almost makes it sound like I'm gonna have to kill you. That research, I'm convinced it does more than the damage upgrades. Alright, I need ammo. Yeah, let's just do that. So there's not a sight upgrade for this. There's a damage upgrade and a bolt recovery. I don't know how much I care about that. I really don't.
I'm a star, not you.
Please tell me she just died because she tried using a hacked. Is there a hacked first aid? Possibly? I'm not entirely sure.
My journey to rapture was my
second. I can make Hacker's Delight 2 and Bloodlust. Well, Bloodlust does not sound like something I'm gonna need. But I might as well. Ooh, there's an idea. Stack Hacker's Delight 1 and 2. Alright. Any personnel pistol? No. RPG? No. So somewhere around here there might be a corpse in front of a health station. Good night. Cannot carry any more liquid nitrogen or pistol rounds. I hear someone babbling. And I don't know where they are. We'll put you up here. Oh. Let's just...
There's three of four. What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Oh, yeah. He is definitely a loony. No. There's a lot of you. Lot of you. Back off.
I'm sorry for that outburst.
Bullshit.
You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and revive the passions of even the finest spirits.
I do not believe a word you just said. I don't. You are a certified lunatic. So what is in this box? At least stuff I can use. Oh boy. I need more ammo. Not that ammo. Yeah, might as well just buy ammo from Poseidon Plaza. I have a feeling Eve's Garden is where I'm going next. I still have not figured out this map. Goals. Hector Rodriguez. Yep, Eve's Garden. And still more spider splicers. Go away! No one likes you. Least of all me. I'm just gonna stock up on machine gun ammo. And for the first time in a long time, I've actually run out of money. But I'll take it. Is there an entrance down here, I wonder? There is. But one that doesn't have my machine gun turrets. You know what, let's stall a little bit. Where am I? Tobacco.
The good people of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their own. Even with a pulse like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of coughing it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head, he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
somehow I don't think that's gonna make people suddenly like this place again. Alright, so I can hack this. Whoa. There's a camera up there. Alright, where's the easy? Also, good luck getting Andrew Ryan to play along with anyone else's idea. He probably thinks because he was capable of taking down Fontaine that he deserves all of his stuff. I swear this place is absolutely full of lunatics. Take you with me.